Hello guys, this is Juan from Nova Army. Today we're going to talk about everyday carry. Some of the most popular firearms that we have available right now at the store would be the Glock 43X, the Glock 48, the Glock 19, and the Sig Sauer P365. My favorite Glock to carry is the 43X. It holds 10 rounds in the magazine plus one in the chamber. That makes 11 rounds, which I think is really awesome. Not only that, it's very comfortable to carry, especially if you carry right here in your appendix. The G48 would be a great option for you guys to conceal. It has a little bit of a longer barrel than the 43X, but it's still gonna hold 10 plus one on the magazine. It's very, very easy to conceal. You can also carry it on your 3 o'clock, which I think is a little bit easier to carry there. The Glock 19 is a great firearm to start out with. Not only that, it holds 15 rounds in the magazine plus one in the chamber, makes 16 rounds. There's a reason why police officers carry Glock 19s. It's very reliable, very easy to handle, especially on the recoil. The heavier the gun, the less recoil you're probably gonna feel. So I really think it's a great firearm to start out with and to conceal. The P365 is an awesome gun to start out with. It holds 10 rounds in the magazine plus one in the chamber. You could also find 15 round mags for it. I think it's a great firearm to start out with. It does come with the night sights, which a lot of people do like. Not only that, you can conceal that firearm anywhere in your person. It's very easy to conceal. So these are the most in-demand firearms that we have at the store available. So this is Juan from Noble Armory. Thanks for watching. Please hit that subscribe and like button.